after the safety briefing. You may still listen to a selection of our audio programs during takeoff. We will be adjusting the cabin lighting to take off. If you would like additional light, please use the button in your seat area. Finally, please ensure your window blind is in the fully open position in preparation for takeoff. And as a reminder, smoking is not permitted at any time whilst on board this aircraft.
Thank you.
In the
unlike the event of an emergency landing, you'll be told to adopt this protective brace position. If facing rearwards in Club World, you must adopt this position. Please switch all devices to flight safe mode now. Handheld devices must be held securely or placed in top pocket. Larger devices, including laptops, must be switched off and stowed in your luggage for takeoff and landing. When not in use, devices must be switched off and disconnected from the seat power socket. Before moving your seat, please make sure your devices are safely out of the way. If lost, please don't move your seat and let the cabin crew know. Will you just stop doing that?
Thank you, darling.
As you have come through this audition.
The Pink Lady was audition.
What's your back to that?
Oh, it's nice to meet you.
The Golden Globe. Smoking is not permitted anywhere whilst on board, and this includes washrooms, which are fitted with smoke detectors. Using e-cigarettes is not allowed.
Please now ensure that your seat is upright and in a dangled position with armrests down. Your footstool and video screen are stored in your cabin, and your dangle is folded away. If seated by a window, please ensure the blind is open for it to set to clear.
Genius global response. Was that it? Just a question? That's it.
Please study the safety card in your seat area, as this includes important safety information specific to this aircraft type, such as brace position and location and operation of the doors. If you have any questions, please ask your cabin crew.
Great, very intense. I love the sound bass. Thank you, engineer.
And now, the reason this is so close to our hearts. Mary Oat. You'll also find the Flying Start donation envelope in your seat area, and it would be wonderful if you've got any spare change in any currency. If you can find it, take it out, put it in the envelope.
On behalf of British Airways,
Common Green, and Flying Start,
thank you for your attention.
Thank you for your kind donations.
Every penny of which will help children all over the world live in great comfort.
If you have any questions, or you can't find your safety card, when you
state your magical Flying Start envelope,
please ask for the gorgeous cabin crew members. Have a good flight.
Let me know if it does move at all.